Here's this afternoon's rosters. First, in the Granville Rose, number 4, Jameson Platt, number 6, Riley Wallace, number 7, Michael Clemens, number 8, Stanley Bateman, number 10, Jordan Teo, number 11, Nicolaus Maniatis, number 14, Andrew Burston, number 21, Jason Irwin, number 22, Jordan Brown, number 23, Joshua Raphael, number 24, Cole Crick. Head coach Chris Nickel, assistant coaches Chris Bishop, Cecil Nickel, Dan Skippel, and Clinton Pellin. Here's this afternoon's roster for your New Dukes, number 4, Stephen Aduse, number 5, Cameron Smith, number 6, Adrian Curtis, number 8, Sebastian Cabba, number 9, Damian Yaboa, number 10, Jonas Berge, number 14, Chris Neptune, number 21, Daniel Edwards, number 23, Jonathan McDonald. Head coach Mike Connolly, assistant coaches Chris Delano, and Tyler Orkett. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Gymnasium. This afternoon, the Ooks hosting once again the Grand Prairie Wolves. Here's the Edmonton Sun starting lineup for the Wolves. Number 7, Michael Clemens. Number 8, Stanley Bateman. Number 11, Nikolaus Maniatis. Number 14, Andrew Burston. Number 22, Jordan Brown. Head coach, Chris Nickel. And now the Edmonton Sun starting lineup for your Natives. A third year from Edmonton, Alberta, number 6, Adrian Curtis. A third year from Lima, Peru, number 8, Sebastian Cava. A third year from Edmonton, Alberta, number 9, Damian Yeboa. A fifth year from Toronto, Ontario, Jonas Burnu. And a third year from Toronto, Ontario, number 14, Chris Neptune. Head coach, Mike Connolly. With that, would you please rise, everyone? Move your hats for a pre-recorded playing of the national anthem, once again sung by Josie Feldman. Stanley Bateman. Rose Funnel, right? Stanley Bateman. Uxpa. Oaks Funnel, number 14, Chris Neptune. Shooting for the Royals, number 14, Burston. Andrew Burston. Substitution Hooks into the game, 21, Daniel Edwards. Coming out, number 9, Yabura. Coming out, number 8, Kava. Curtis for 3. Stanley Bateman. Substitution Nukes into the game, number 4, Steven Aduse. Come in, number 6, Curtis Wolvesbrough. Substitution X in the game, Smith coming out, Yabura. In the game for the Wolves, Tail coming out, Bateman. Uxborough. Oaks Funnel, 21, Daniel Edwards, first personal foul. Thanks, Barry. Foul number four, Stephen Aduso. First personal foul. Third team foul, now named for the Ukes, number 23, McDonald. Command number 21, Edwards. In the game for the Wolves, number 23, Raphael. Wolves ball on the side. Substitution Ukes into the game, 21, Daniel Edwards. Command number 14, Neptune, Ukespo. Charge Nate Ukes. Admission to this ACAC event entitles to enjoy collegiate sport and educational setting. Please show your sportsmanship by positively encouraging the student athletes, respecting the decision of the coaches and officials, and be considerate of other spectators. Remember, good sports make good sport. Substitution rules. Now to the game number four, Plett. Comment number 23, Raphael. Substitution Ukes. In the game number six, Curtis. Number 10, Berkey coming out. Basket, traveling violation. Substitution, now the game number 11, Maniatis, coming at number 22, Brown. Foxball. Oaks foul number 6, Adrian Curtis. First personal foul. Fourth team foul. Maniatis. After the first quarter here at Nature Amazing, we're all not up by 14 points apiece between your Ooks and the Wolves. The 5th annual EBOA Blow the Whistle Cancer commences from February 1st and runs throughout the month of February. The EBOA is committed to raising the awareness of the cancer and the positive things we can achieve with the program like this in the basketball community. This year, the EBOA has chosen to wear special pink wristbands to all games at all levels, including ECAC and the CIS. If you can help in any way, please donate to the Fundraise for Life page on the Cancer Canadian Cancer website, fundraiseforlife.canetra.org/blowthewhistleoncancer. Help us blow the whistle on cancer. Time for the second quarter. Count for two. substitution rules, number three, number eight, Bateman. Come out number four, Plett. Oaks foul number six, Adrian Curtis, second personal foul. Two shots shooting Maniatis. Substitution Oaks into the end number four. Say, command number six, Curtis. Maniatis. First personal foul, shooting for the Ukes, and retained Jonas Berge in the game for the Wolves, number 14, Burston. Fan number seven, Michael Clemens. Shooting for the Ukes, number 10, Berge. Bateman. Jonas Burton. Rose, foul number 22, Jordan Brown. First personal foul, substitution Ukes in the game for Yeboah, number 5, Smith. Camera shooting 2 for the Ukes. Offensive foul on Wolves number 8, Stanley Bateman. Sebastian Cabra. Luke Slayton, 27-29-18. Timeout charged Wolves. Follow the athletics like never before. Down our app, you can get directions to the facilities here. You can also call us directly. Also, news and specials for events will be on there as well, and team and schedule information. There's no way to stay connected than with Ook Nation. Wolves ball. Double foul, Ooks foul number 14, Chris Neptune, and Bulls foul number 14, Andrew Burston. Foul number 8, Sebastian Cava. First personal foul. Yeah. Luke's Fun 14, Chris Neptune. Third personal foul. Shooting for the Wolves, number 8, Bateman. Substitution Luke's first into the game of 23, McDonald. Coming out, number 14, Neptune. Luke's foul number 23, Jonathan McDonald. First personal foul. Jordan Brown. Violation. Wolves ball. Substitution Nate into the game, number 9, Yabura. Coming out, Kava. Timeout charge, Nate Oaks. Just a reminder, concession will close at the start of the second half. Concession will close start of the second half. Jordan Brown. Duke's foul number 9, Damian Yabura. First personal foul. Substitution rules in the game now, number 7, Clemens. Coming out, number 4, Plett. In the bonus, shooting for Grand Prairie, number 10, Taylor. Thank you. Smith trifecta. Oaks foul number 9, Damian Yabora, second personal foul, shooting number 22, Brown. Oaks foul number 10, Jonas Berge, first personal foul. Shooting for the Wolves, number 7, Clemens. Substitution, Grand Prairie, into the game, number 14, Burston. Coming in, number 22, Brown. Substitution Wolves into the game, number 6, Wallace. Coming at number 11, Maniantis. Burston. Yeah. charged Grand Prairie. Baskets go at the buzzer. Michael Clemens for three. And that'll do it for the first half for New Gymnasium. Dukes on top by two, 39-37 with the Grand Prairie Wolves. Hey, Dukes, like to thank their sponsors for their support this season. Please support the following local businesses: Dukes Hockey Alumni Association, Dukes Athletic Association, Big Kahuna, Cinnabar Source for Sport, Nate Food Services. The Edmonton Sun is a proud supporter of Nate Oaks. Pick up the Edmonton Sun for all your Oaks coverage. Boston Pizza now offering the ultimate stadium experience for Monday Night Football. Get as close to the game without actually being there, offering unreal food and drink specials all night with amazing giveaways. The Pint, it's game on at the Pint with all your sports on tap, now serving Jasper and White Ave. Don't miss the legendary Throwback Thursdays at Knoxville's Tavern featuring 75-cent draft and Edmonton's biggest weeknight party. Alley Cat now available year-round. Alley Cat's Grapefruit Ale. Try one today. Alley Cat making great brews from scratch, located just off 99th Street. Sobeys Liquor Store. Stop by the Sobeys Liquor Store across the street in northeast corner of the Kingsway Mall parking lot and show your current Nate student or staff ID and receive 5% off your purchase.
Thank you.
time for the second half. Van Amateur Jonas Berge, second personal foul, shooting number 11, Raniantis. Jonas Berge, third personal foul. Jordan Brown. Count for two. Ukes foul number 10, Jonas Bohe, fourth personal foul. Substitution Ukes in the game for number 10, Bohe, number 5, Smith. Also in the game for Wolves, number 10, Taylor, number 21, Irvin. Offensive foul, number 10, Jordan Tail. First personal foul, Ukes foul. Foul number 21, Jason Irwin. First personal foul, shooting for the Ukes, number 14, Chris Neptune. Ukes substitution into the game, number 4, Steven Adusa. Coming out, number 9, Yabora. Substitution Grand Prairie into the game, number 11, Maniatis, number 4, Plett. Offensive foul, Wolves number 4, Jameson Plett. First personal foul, Ukes foul. Jordan Brown. Thank you. Ball off the shot clock, out of play. Ooks ball, substitution. Wolves in the game, number 8, Bateman. Coming out number 10, KO. Second personal foul, fourth team foul. Ooks playing this out. For two. Out of bounds. Wolves ball. Substitution. Nate, number 23, McDonald entering the game. Coming number 14, Neptune. Also into the game, number 21, Edwards. In for number 8, Cava. Foul number 14, Andrew Burston, second personal foul. For two. Yeah. then after three quarters of play, we're all knocked up at 58 points apiece between the Ukes and the Wolves as we head towards the fourth quarter. Just a reminder, next week's Valentine's Friday, final regular season game for the women and the men. Game at 6 and at 8 o'clock. The Union Recreation Department introduced a year-long event for staff and students to participate in. The Passport program includes different events you can intend to get stamps for, including attending an 8 Ukes game. There will be a giveaway $500 with one game left. Get on the action. For more information, download the Nate Ukes app and click on the Passport link. Time for the fourth quarter. Ukes foul number 21, Daniel Edwards. Second personal foul, shooting number 7, Clemens, for the Wolves. Personal foul, shooting number 14, Burston. Luke's foul, 21, Daniel Edwards, fourth personal foul. 13 foul, Mukes. Off the shot clock, out of play, Ooks ball. Neptune, 4-2. Foul number 5, Smith. Intentional foul shooting, Maniatis. Seven, Michael Clemens, second personal foul, just the first team foul. Substitution Ooks, name for number 4, Ducey, number 10, Burhey. Wolves ball on the side. Also into the game, number 9 for the Ooks, Yaboa. coming at number 5, Smith. Maniatis for 2. Rooks foul number 8, Sebastian Cava. Second personal foul. Substitution in the game for the Wolves, number 10, Tail. 2 shots, shooting number 22, Brown, for the Wolves. Foul number 6, Curtis. Third personal foul, shooting number 22, Brown, for the Wolves. Wolves into the game number 14, Burston. Uxpa. Yabura. Third personal foul. Substitution Ux into the game for number 9, Yabura. Number 5, Cameron Smith. Grand Haber. Foul number 4, Jameson Plett. Second personal foul, Curtis shooting 2. Clemens. Bulls foul number 7, Clemens. Third personal foul, Bohim shooting 2. Charged Wolves. Just a reminder, senior suits following this matchup, the Boston Pizza Player of the Game Awards. Nice flush. Was found on the floor, Jamison and Plett, his third personal foul. Timeout charged, Wolves. Foul number four, Jamison Plett, fourth personal foul. Fourth team foul. Sebastian Cava, third personal foul, shooting number eight, Bateman. Violation, Willsboro. Timeout Charge Grand Prairie. Offensive foul, number 22, Jordan Brown. Second personal foul. Counter for two. Over and back, violation. Nadeuk's ball. Oaks foul number 6, Adrian Curtis. Fourth personal foul, two shots, shooting number 7, Clemens. Jemison Plett. Jemison Plett for three. Foul number 7, Clemens. Fourth personal foul, shooting Berkey. Oaks foul number 10, Berkey, fifth personal foul. Substitution in the game for Berkey number 9, Yeboah. In the bonus, shooting for the Bulls number 7, Clemens. Charge Nadeuk's. Just a reminder, Boston Pizza Player of the Game Awards are coming up after this game. Wales foul number 22, Jordan Brown. Third personal foul in the bonus shooting, number 14, Neptune. Wales foul number 7, Michael Clemens, fifth personal foul. In the game for number 7, Clemens, number 6, Wallace, shooting in the bonus, Smith. Rose foul number 8, Stanley Bateman. Third personal foul. Shooting the bonus, Smith.
Ooksween, final score here this afternoon, Ukes 94 and the Wolves 90. Ukes winning back-to-back games here at the Gymnasium. Boston Pizza Player of the Game Awards are coming up. Now it's time for the Boston Pizza Player of the Game Awards. The Boston Pizza Player of the Game from the Grand Prairie Wolves, number 22, Jordan Brown. And the Boston Pizza Player of the Game from the Natives, number 5, Cameron Smith. Once again, final score here this afternoon, Dukes 94, the Wolves 90. Both the men and women winning both games Friday and Saturday here against Grand Prairie. They're back in action on Valentine's Day, which is next Friday, against Lakeland Wrestlers. The women's game's at 6, followed by the men's game at 8. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, everyone. Drive safe.